I stand here today as the first Prime Minister of our country to eat water.